Gentlemen, Amir Vivalin here, playing some Ark Survivor Evolved. I'm joined by Skull, Steph, and Gibbs. Say hi, guys.
Good morning.
Hello.
Oi, oi, Savloy.
So, we have started a new Ark series. First time for me, Steph, and Gibbs. Skull's already been in the game for some time, obviously. And we're going to tame some dinos. Skull's already got the lead with the trike, but we would like some pterodons. So that's what we're going to tame.
Yep.
And anything else we
do is we're actually going to get some bolas so they can't fly when we knock them down.
You know, you can passive tame.
Yeah, we're going to try arrowing them into the face until they pass out.
You can passive tame though.
Yeah, that's lame. I mean, you could do that too. Yeah, because you can still bola them and force feed them, right?
Nope.
Well, I got Trank Arrow, so I'm knocking mine out.
Okay, you got Trank, that's fine then.
Alright, I've got a Pteranodon saddle. If you guys are on the BP, just give me the supplies for it and I'll happily make one.
You need hide, don't you?
I need to make some bolas, so I need fiber.
Wait, yeah, let's shoot the fucking ant that's dead. Fucking
why was you lying on it? I seen that.
Help
are you guys
it.
Really trying to take down that one?
It was already dead. What I don't get is why are these dodos got so much more fur?
Someone bowling.
Oh my god.
One. I can craft 7.
Oh, use an axe to get more hind.
Yes, I was gonna say.
No, kill a dodo for that.
That's what we did. Oh my god.
Oh, I thought he was hitting Pteranodon on my screen. It looked like it for a second.
Level 200.
Hey, there's my Mesopithecus I was trying to tame earlier. Maybe he won't run from me this time.
You have to crouch. Wait, did you approach it with your trike? Oh, you have to crouch. What the fuck did you just do?
I killed
do?
It.
What the fuck did you just do? I heard it scream.
You got a
all
beast.
I did was
you got
feed
a...
it. Oh, I think that
ooh,
drone killed
right.
it.
No.
Oh, them drones so powerful.
You were just right there. I saw you kill it. You monster. How could you do that?
Alright.
I'm taming
yeah,
this already.
Just knock it out for
I'm
you.
Passive it and ready.
What's it on?
Quarter.
What do you mean, water?
No. Quarter.
I said
quarter.
Oh,
quarter.
Said water.
Yes, it's on water.
I thought
you fucking.
Alright, I'm gonna go find myself a Pteranodon. They're all on the other side of the island, but then again, the Apex Raptor is over there too. We can like slowly make our way over there with a raptor if you guys want.
What level's the saddle for the thing?
Oh god.
I'm not sure actually.
Walking back.
I'm a high enough level, that's all I know. Can't be too much.
Tell you what they do, they get fucking hungry, like, slow. That was a fucking fail. That was coming back now. That's good. Good boy.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's attacking me.
What, you taming this? Jesus. You taming this stuff?
I'm trying some things out. Leave me alone.
Is someone trying to get this turned out over here?
Yeah, it just needs.
Here, let me. You want me to bola? I can do it right now.
Oh,
I'm getting.
Kylo!
I boloed him.
Boloed me.
Oh. I didn't know you could do that.
Oh, yes.
Oh my god. You, Steph, you come back with that.
Get him.
You come back with that.
You can bola your own tribe mates. That's
oh,
funny.
Oh, fuck you. Where's the tea gone? Go, you don't need to. It lands. It's not even
somebody
hungry yet.
Gets.
Press G. There you go.
Alright, yeah, I'm going to go on the other side. Well, I guess we'll wait until we get this one. Then we can all go as a group, so if one of us dies, we all die.
You guys are so many. You guys are trolls. Just to let you know.
Gift is like, you bothered me. I'm like, oops.
I just walked in front of you next thing, I'm lying on the floor with bowlers down my legs.
So basically, that's like Ark's version of handcuffs.
Yeah, it
Ark
is.
does
That's
have
awesome.
handcuffs.
That is awesome.
Scar. Ark does have handcuffs.
Yeah, but you're saying you can bowler people so stay still, then handcuff them.
I didn't realize you can handcuff. I didn't even know this was actually a thing.
Yeah, you
Oh
can
wow.
handcuff.
How long have you been out the game?
Well, I mean, to be fair, I've never needed them.
Oh yeah.
I gotta restart Ark. This is.
No.
Man. I hate this new codec. It's causing the X story to freeze and crap. I'll be back. I'm gonna go to sleep on the raft.
Oh, come on, that was so close. Oh, I got it. Wait, that wasn't mine, was it?
Yep, they won.
Dino overall best experience on a fresh wipe. Yeah, you get spawn trapped over and over.
Whoa, this is what? Oh, you're joking.
What?
Don't ever bowler it.
Why?
Fuck.
Takes his team down.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I mean, that's why you trank it.
Yeah, you meant to bowler it, then trank it. They knock it out, then it
Because
force sweep.
honestly, I'm not sure if this is a thing or not. This is just my prediction. If you passive team it, it doesn't gain as many bonus levels.
I think it.
That's
Does it
just,
even matter?
I don't know. It's something that I just thought of that could be a thing.
That's
Glad to hear
mine. You know what's his name gonna be? Chubby.
How much team efficiency did it take down?
Amir,
What?
run. Amir,
Why is
run.
there a turtle after me?
Oh,
Why is
I
there a
don't know.
turtle after me?
I don't know.
Oh God. Oh God.
I need to feed him.
Oh, it's a purple one. I like purple ones.
Okay. Cool. Recording. Well, I mean, I was
Gus, are
testing to see
you
if I was
recording?
logging on. I'm not actually recording right now.
Yeah, I'm recording, but I was meant to have stopped. My button working to stop.
Well, I'm gonna go like grab some candy or something. I'll be right back. Or drink or something, I don't know.
Let's get the T-Dons the old-fashioned way. This is taking the piss.
Takes
Oh,
forever
hi, big
now.
guy. We're swimming in the water.
Don't hurt him, don't hurt him.
Oh, look, shark. Shark's coming. Oh shit, oh shit. Gibbs, you look funny.
Yeah, I did. I'll be right back as soon as we get something special happens. I've done that.
And we'll be right back after these credits.
Oh my god,
So,
I'm gonna die.
everyone, we're back, and Steph decided to an adolescent turtle named Chubby. And
I'm
he's
way
gonna
too
take.
young to care.
And
I'm way
obviously,
too
he's
young
got
to
a.
take care for things.
Oh my god, I'm inside it.
No, no, get out of here.
I'm inside your baby. Alright, he wants you to take
Wow, that
care of it.
sounded so fucking wrong.
He wants you to touch it. He wants to be touched by you, Steph.
How do I do that?
You go, I don't know, fucking.
Oh,
Shit.
I
like
shat
this.
inside of
Okay.
it. I think you gotta feed it from, like, you have to put the inv you have to put berries in your last hot bar, I think. Please get me out of this. Walk somewhere else. Please. Thank you. Oh, girls. It's too funny. Come here, T-Don. I will get you. I will get you. You better not fucking fly off. If you fucking fly off, I swear to fucking God. Oh my God. Really?
Okay, craftables, saddle.
That's it. Yes. Yes. Gotcha.
What was the name again for saddle?
Carbon
Or
nanomethylamine.
It's on the ground again.
Yeah, it doesn't need feeding yet. It takes forever for it to freaking drop.
Oh, I need cementing
Oh,
bits.
Chubby. He really likes you.
Cementing paste.
Oh.
Go away. I'm not gonna waste cementing paste.
And this is this is called animal cruelty, people of YouTube.
You want something?
Nope, I'm out of it.
Get away, dude.
Don't mind me, Sheriff. You better not do that to every dinosaur we have.
This is what you do with bad members.
So, T-Don's finally done. Skull came back. And his tame for today is that fucking Bronto there.
And the trike.
And a trike? You taming two things?
Yeah. It's only the first episode. What else am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
Can't really progress without a dino, it seems.
Oh, yeah, but a Bronto.
What level do I gotta be for a Bronto saddle? I don't think I'm even high enough level for a Bronto. Yeah, I'm not. I gotta be level 55 for a Bronto saddle.
God damn it, I keep pressing the wrong keys.
But yeah, guys, if you're over on my channel, be sure to go check out their channels down in the description. They'll have to send their channel links to me on Skype or TeamSpeak, so I actually will link it. So if I don't link it, that means they didn't send it.
Yeah, we don't want to be officiated with Skull, you know?
Yeah.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Surprise.
Plot twist.
Oh my god.
Dude, the branch is floating on trees.
I'm ghosted.
Oh my god.
And this is Gibbs' tame for today.
Who put it? Press E.
It's like Gibbs has never rode a parasaur in his life.
Oh, I have to equip saddle.
No, it's got a saddle on. Press E.
No, I can't.
You just want it close.
No, on my one. No, E is on it, that's why. E?
Steph is
having
some technical issues.
I can't ride it yet, but I'm getting one. Oh, do you guys actually let people in your comments pick out your names, or do you pick them out?
I'm doing it. I never used to, but I'm doing it this one to for get people commenting.
No one ever really told me to do that. I did it ever since I bought Ark. I mean, but back then I didn't really have a following, so I just ended up either not naming them or just named them anyway.
I would like to call this Duck Lips.
I can't.
Press E. Get empty your end, so you've not got nothing in your end, and press
E. Doesn't matter.
Spamming E.
What? Why is it not working?
Equip saddle to ride.
Take the saddle off and put it back on.
I don't know, let me try it. Let me ride it.
So, yeah, Oh my god, my fucking face. So guys, if you want to name the T-Don, put it in the comments down below. Parasaur. Trike.
No. Hopefully. Trike's in my comments.
No, it could be anyone's. We'll pick out the winner. We can pick out the winner. We'll pick out the winner. We'll discuss it between us and pick out the best one.
Oh, what was I about to say? Oh no, I'm just saying, if YouTube really wanted to troll other YouTubers, all they would have to do is just move the description or the comments to like the side. Because if you notice, every YouTuber usually says put a name down in the comments below, or just put something in the comments or the description below. So all they would have to do is move it to the side.
Yeah.
Well then,
Yeah, that's gonna go on
quite
well.
Guess this thing back to base.
We haven't got base. We haven't got base.
Oh yeah, I don't have a base.
You'd be tripping.
Well, guess what? Bronto's gonna not gonna have a base to go to. And alright guys, so I tamed it. So as always guys, drop a name down in the comments below. And yeah. Actually, hold on, before I cut away, I'm going to actually check out the stats in this guy. 3,200 health, 552 stamina, 3,500 weight, almost 3,600. 151% melee damage, and 108% movement speed, so... Not too bad, because, I mean, considering I didn't have to knock it out or anything, I just can't ride it because I don't have a saddle. But, yeah.
I'm gonna bring
We're back, so we decide to stop taming things for a while, and... focus on making a base.
Actually, I think I might just delete my outro and pretend I didn't. I mean,
that's my mighty Bronto.
Let's go and build a town.
That's one mighty bronze hub up there, guys. He's just looking at everything, contemplating on life. As Steph shoots it down.
Well, Amir, you really got me by the balls right now.
I do. I do indeed. It's a nice Bronto here.
Oh, are my dodos still alive on the left?
It looks like it. You got little German. Neptune, oh my god, really? Wow. So we, guys, if you're watching, we found Steph's fetish. Dodos with YouTuber names on them. What have you got to say for yourself?
You know, Steph, this is actually a pretty sweet base.
It's not even a base.
For a starter base.
Thank you. This is not a base, this is only for the dinos. My base is on top of the mountain over there.
Oh, well, screw that then. Oh, wait, do we have the reusable grappling hook? Oh, we do!
Ooh, grappling hook.
Don't use the vanilla one, those are garbage. Use the
tight anglers here, guys! Let's go! Everyone swim to the bottom of the ocean. Go, go, go!
The Titan angler?
Yeah.
It's in the ocean.
I mean, do you get anything special for killing it, or?
I have no idea.
Cool. But yeah, I mean, do you guys want to set up a town, or?
Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to do.
I mean, I guess everyone else is building here, so why not? See, guys, we did build in a different area. We did build a town in a different area. We built further down the shore than last season.
Yep.
So what kind of town are you making?
Just
a compound, just like build a compound, off. And then fucking have everyone like their own little bases and shit.
Mm-hmm. Someone can have the skull volcano this time, I don't want it anymore.
Oh, skull doesn't want a skull.
I'm pretty salty because my base got deleted when they updated the map. Yeah, someone else can have that.
I think no one's gonna have that.
I mean, if you build on a floating platform, you'll be fine. Just don't connect it to the volcano. I gotta get that.
I bought your raft. First.
Thank you.
Oh, guys, use Structures Plus. Don't use vanilla.
What?
Use the Structures Plus structures, don't use the vanilla ones.
Structures you can remove plus. The stuff.
Yeah, so you can remove stuff and actually get the thing back without it breaking.
But what if you want to break it? What, the S Plus shit?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a triangle. Ooh.
I wish I never unlocked all the vanilla stuff now.
Yeah.
There was a blue airdrop at the end of the
arc. Actually, you have to unlock the vanilla stuff to unlock the S Plus shit.
Yeah, of course. You have to unlock the vanilla structure to unlock the Structures Plus, but the Structures Plus ones are 0 engrams.
Where are they? Ah, I see where they are.
I think I might build my base. I don't know, just a little bit further down the shore, I guess.
Well, how big you fuck? How are we gonna have a? What, how big's the compound gonna be? I thought it was gonna be just under the arch.
No, because you're gonna have people who are like room for the dinos. Like, look at the size of this fucking Bronto.
Yeah, there is
well,
that.
Well, hey, to be fair, we said nothing about building a town before I tamed it.
Maybe you guys should build on top over there, a lot of trees.
No, stones. Don't build up there.
No, it's dangerous as fuck up there.
Yeah, I'd say it's extremely...
Oh, pussies. I went up there. Earlier. I was totally fine.
Yeah, earlier. I've seen raptors and carnivores and stuff up there.
Yep.
I didn't know it to one.
Partner dropped down on me from up. Let me.
I mean, it doesn't really matter how big the compound is, because all we need is behemoth walls to cover the shore anyway.
We all know what you wanted to say, really. Cock pound. True. That can't be just the only way, come on.
I mean, that's how you get them to preserve. Kill moths.
Pick plants.
No. Yeah. That's what I thought.
I think that's the only way you can get it. There might be some other way you can craft it.
I don't know. We'll have to just find out. And so will our viewers.
Oh man, I thought that would have been too close. Yeah, I think after I get my base built, I'm probably going to call the video there.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I didn't even hit the Bronto. Ah! Run!
Oh, well, somebody's about to die.
Oh, no. Oh,
no. No.
No, what?
Why?
What? The fact I didn't die. Thanks.
No. I can only do a 4x4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, dude, I got a 4x5. This isn't gonna work.
This should work. Hopefully.
Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with a 4x4. I can't do even. Well, never mind. We got the double doors. So I guess I'll just use that instead. Oh, hey Dodo. How you doing? Die.
Don't kill the dodos. What's funny is that you don't have to worry about structure integrity on this game.
Uh-uh. Well, that's because structure plus. There is a build limit. It's 256.
What do you mean?
No, I think it's 128. Oh. It's 128 structures in each direction per connection. I mean, if you just disconnect a part of your structure, that'll separate them and you can continue building.
God damn, I need more wood.
I got some.
Oh yeah. Ooh.
Not the kind you're looking for.
I bet it is.
Oh yeah. Yeah, but people know keratin, them are like, keratin what pickaxe? Is he talking about?
You got a keratin pickaxe.
Keratin axe, sorry, man.
What am I going to be missing? I'm going to be missing wood.
You never miss wood more than you have at the start of your survival.
Want some more eggnog?
Fucking eggnog. Hashtag Skull needs his eggnog.
Yes. Dude, I mean, it's not. I feel so fat because it's not even that time of year, man. Almost there. It's starting to get cool where I'm at. Almost. I mean, Christmas time isn't for like, another like month and a half, 2 months. Like, not Christmas, but Christmas time. Usually at the Thanksgiving, that's when people start putting up their trees and stuff.
Really?
And then that's when people start bringing out the eggnog. Eggnog is, it's just so good. I'll be sick of it in a few weeks. Just give me a little bit.
Drinking too.
That's my problem. I like kill myself out on it, but it's still pretty delicious, nonetheless.
Isn't it alcoholic?
No.
Oh,
you can't.
No, I think people add alcohol to theirs, or at least the kind we buy isn't. Right, and then I was filling the rest, I guess. Actually, I think I'm gonna window here. Curious to see what it would look like outside, maybe. Maybe there's a dialogue stuck in my face.
Oh my god.
I think sometimes I just talk to hear myself talk, which is probably true. Which, I mean, I guess when you're doing YouTube, you kind of have to talk out loud, because otherwise if you just have a quiet video,
sticks.
It'll be boring.
Get your fish sticks.
Wait, why can't I place a window frame? I can place a wall there, but I can't place a window
Get
frame.
Get your fish sticks. Get your fish sticks, fresh fish sticks from the sea.
Fuck your fish sticks.
Get your fresh fish sticks.
Back scratcher?
Back scratcher? Back scratcher?
Back scratcher.
Gibbs, do you need some stuff. Fish sticks?
What do you mean fish sticks? You've
Look,
been fishing.
Turn around. Do you need your fish sticks?
Hold on.
Show me.
I'll try.
Get your fish sticks.
Okay, it works.
Get your fish stick. Get your personalized Gibbs.
I'm surfing.
Get your personalized Gibbs. Get your personalized Gibbs. Apparently, you can put structures on it.
There you go. Do it.
1 minute.
Go.
Oh, guys, get off quickly. Get off quickly. No. Get off. I'm serious.
Huh?
Wait, what?
It
go on then. Get on. All aboard the fucking Chinese tram. Obviously, Gibbs is not very particularly shit.
Dun, dun, dun.
The wheels are going backwards. What the fuck? Both wheels are going the opposite way.
Cars do the same thing.
Well, go backwards.
If you ever look at a car's wheels.
Where's Steph? Steph?
It actually starts off backwards or something.
I got personalized, so personalized gifts.
Steph, to your right, behind you.
Oh god.
No.
Steph, look behind you.
Where? What the fuck?
Farted.
Let's try this.
Okay,
try
this is like killing my screen. I'm gonna go like finish my base and call
Gibbs,
my video there.
Stay on it.
I got a pretty good amount of footage.
Alright.
I'm just gonna delete my last outro because I can almost guarantee that it wasn't hardly anything.
You keep saying that, and I'm thinking, he keeps going on about his outro. He's ruined our YouTube videos.
Yay.
Yay for Skull. The guy who keeps fucking up our vids. Yeah. Oh, you could. I bet you could put a box on this.
Yeah, I'm not putting a roof.
What the fuck? Anyway, back to my developing skills.
Holy shit, this is taking a long time.
Hide. I need hide. Where are you, dodos?
What are you trying to do, Steph?
Alright, I'm done.
I'm trying to tame a Betasaur level 495, but...
Damn.
Yeah, it'll take a long time.
Oh, did I really hurt you?
I don't know, try.
Oh my god, I didn't realize.
My fortitude went up. Let me hit you with this.
No, don't hit me with that. Wow, that does.
Oh.
What are you two hitting each other with?
Oh, I'm gonna get
your fish sticks. You need each other with your fish sticks.
Yep.
I knew they'd come in handy.
Hey, Gibbs. Hmm? This is what I think of your base. Oh, never mind. My character didn't have to poop.
Oh.
My character didn't have. Oh my god.
I'm gonna bring my dino bed to my base and I'm logging off. Then.
We'll be right back. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. So, I am done for today with the base. So, I've gone with a circular design, as you can tell. Done it with triangles and squares, with a nice spiral staircase going upstairs. This room will be filled with all the crafting equipment. That's pretty much it. I'll show you what Gibbs and that have been doing. Let's go have a sneak peek. We have Skulls here, who hasn't quite finished, but he's gone. This is Gibbs's penthouse. I tell you what, though, it's very roomy. Haha. It's got a lot of space. I have no idea where Steph is. Oh, he's over here. Yep. Taming his trike here. He's extending his dino pen, I see.
Oh, don't film me. I have no clothes on.
Oh, I'm sorry. He's naked, ladies and gents. And yeah, that's pretty much. We've also got me and Gibbs earlier got some Tutedon, so he can go fly and get metal, and so can Steph. But that's it for today's video. If you did like today's video, do smash that like button. And if you want to see more content from myself or anyone else, hit that subscribe button. I also put anyone who's been in the video today, I'll put their YouTube links down below in the description. Have a nice day.